Deputies did, based on statements made by students and staff at the school, interview with the subject, did arrest him for the threatening charge. The concerned subject had been suspended earlier and apparently was upset with the teacher. And as a result, he threatened to bring a gun to school if he got expelled.